system uses a video camera to film the road ahead. It takes that image and tries to figure out where the lane is. It uses things like the lane boundaries that are painted on, the reflector markings down the center of the lane, but also more subtle features like the oil spot that goes down the center of the lane.
The IDV is a maintenance vehicle, so its purpose is to verify the magnetic markers that are embedded in the roadway. And given that it's verifying the magnets, it does not use the magnets to drive. It uses a color video camera and a black and white camera for backup to the color camera. You can see the cameras mounted in the center of the windshield up high. Those cameras, the video output of those cameras feed into a frame grabber on a spark-based computer system that analyzes that image and then generates a steering command to another computer that controls an actuator on the steering column.
So we're starting to drive again. The system has locked on to the road. It's using the boundary between the shoulder on the right, the white line on the right, and the dots down the center to drive. I'm going to hit the engage button, and the system will grab the steering wheel and the throttle and the brake, and it's controlling the vehicle now. Obstacles such as this car that's passing in front of us, it's going to pull right in front of us. The radar will detect it and will actually begin slowing down so that we don't get too close to them. The pink dot indicates that that obstacle is in our lane, and the bar indicates that it's actually the closest obstacle in our lane and the one we want to be most concerned about. All right, it sees the barrels and we're swerving. All right, here we go. By the barrels and returning to the other lane. Incomplete. No hands!
Okay, right now we're driving under computer control, and you can see the driver's hands are not on the steering wheel. In the future, which may be 10, 50 years from now, there won't be a driver. You'll be able to read the newspaper on your way to work. This is the infrastructure diagnostics vehicle developed by UC Davis, Caltrans, and Lockheed Martin Astronautics. Right now we're driving under computer control at 60 miles an hour.
Thank you.